Femur is a long bone which is responsible to transmit the weight of the body from the axial skeleton to the lower limbs. Now this femur is articulating with the hip bone. Acetabulum of the hip bone and head of the femur are articulating together to form hip joint. Length of the femur is approximately 1/4 of the person height. Like any other long bone, we divide the femur in three parts: upper or proximal end, a shaft, and a lower end.